There's a lot of jumping around, just poking at things, and I mean, like in this situation here, there's an alarm going off, but I don't know where it's coming from, what I'm supposed to do about it. Get out of the way, Jim. Come on. Is there anything to do with this? Sam's interface. We've got some funky shit coming out of there. I mean, where are you likely to see the alerts? I thought it'd be in this room over here. In the way, Jim. Even when you're dead, you're a pain in the ass. Is it like a... Whoop. That's such a cool.
We're getting closer, Emma.
Take me there, Sam. Bring me.
That's so fucking cool. Oh, have we not? Okay, I thought that was maybe the alert. Can't get out of the fucking hole. Right, so the alert's not. Right, so I think it's not in here. Where's the main frame? CO2. Let's go there. This way to CO2. Where am I going? ULA. No. ULB? No. I need to go ULP. UCO2. Oh, UCO2 is the... this bit up here, isn't it? Yeah, this is... guessing it's not going to tell me. Fuck it. Oh, I don't know where I'm going. Sounds like it's close, yeah. Doesn't seem to get... any louder or quieter. Get out of the way, Jim. Seem to, like the volume of it doesn't seem to change. Oh my god. Doesn't help that I can't see anything. How do I use, why can't I use the torch at will? I just need to identify the alert. But I don't really seem to be able to figure out how to do it. Ooh. sucks going through these vents because, oh my lord. Just get me out of this vent. I'm just gonna go for a quick pee. 1 second. Alright, I'm back. Oh fuck's sake, it says station alerts right at the top. Jesus Christ.
Station orbit trajectory is unsafe. Recommend immediate orbital adjustment.
You need to alter your trajectory again. We can't miss it. Use guidance and navigation controls in UC-1 when you're ready.
Guidance and navigation controls in UC-1. Okay, let's go to UC-1. God, I can't believe that. It's been quite over, actually like 3 weeks since I've touched this game, so like I completely forgot about that entire menu, really. That doesn't seem to work. That seems to be the one. So I have to transfer that. 25. Okay. Forward thruster 83. Yeah, there's a lot going on for a small AI system to handle. I think the stress. Right, 28, 20. I mean, like, you, obviously you've got the, I just killed somebody, you've got the weird goo stuff, you've got the strange shape that appears and shows you symbols, which you repeat back, and that seems to be fine. Van time, 12.
We can make it, Sam. The alignment is off.
Fuck. What?
The station is under too much stress. We'll lose stability and explode on entry.
Oh, that sucks.
The only way we can make it to the storm is to jettison the rest of the station. It's all dead weight, anyway. Once you do this, Sam, there's no going back.
Okay.
So if you have anything you want to do, do it now.
Not really fast.
The controls when you're ready.
See too. Yeah, I mean, I could go around and fill up the memory core and do a bunch of other stuff, I guess, but I kind of want to get to the next game. Maybe I'll do that another time. Oh shit, what the fuck is this? Oh, okay, it tells me on the thing. Assuming this is probably going to be towards the end at this point, so before I confirm that, I'm just going to make a quick cup of tea. So, one second, be right back.